You think about Christians, especially in this area, Christians don't look a lot different, do we? For many of us, we are willing to let Jesus be the Lord of every single area of our life except just this one area. Lord, I'll let you teach me how to, I'll let you rule when it comes to my parenting. I'll let you rule when it comes to my finances. I'll let you rule when it comes to my language, but just leave my sexuality alone. And Christians don't look different than anybody else in this area. We have just as much sex outside of marriage, just as much premarital sex, just as much as everybody else. I don't know how many of you in this room are struggling with these issues, but I know that there are some. Some of you in this room right now are addicted to pornography. No one else knows it, but you know it. If people knew what it is that you do when you're all alone with the computer screen, you'd be ashamed. But you feel trapped. You hate that about yourself, but you don't know anything different. And you feel like you can't move past it. Others of you are having inappropriate thoughts about the opposite sex. You struggle with it on a daily basis. You're married. You want to be happily married. You love your wife, and yet you're having inappropriate thoughts. Some of you are having inappropriate thoughts about the same sex. It's a very growing trend in our culture. Some of us are doing things with our sexuality that we know aren't right. We don't even like it about ourselves, but we feel trapped. We feel helpless. So how do we move past it? How do we break this power of damaging, destructive sexual behavior? That's what I want to look at this morning. Because the truth is, Jesus is either Lord of all of our lives or he's not Lord at all, right? You cannot be close to God and tell God no. Rebellion is simply telling God no. And a lot of us are cleaned up in every area of our life except this one area. But it's this one area that will put you so close to God that you feel like everything's cool. But it's this one area that separates you from the Lord, and it will desensitize your soul to the point that you'll take a tailspin in your faith and destroy your life and you didn't even see it coming. This kind of behavior has to stop. We've got to look different when it comes to our sexuality. So let's look.